When it comes to altering fish loot, we have two loot strings we can adjust, and those strings are base meat fishing underscore C. Now this string controls the meat we get from the fish and the amount. The second loot string is generic fishing underscore C. This string controls all the other loot, such as armor, resources, and weapons. Both loot sources are highly customizable, and you can put whatever you want in them, but it is recommended to keep the loot to its native string, otherwise it can bug out. Once you have the loot string, select a new beacon file, then head to the top left-hand corner, make sure in the loot drop content section, go plus symbol, then go custom loot source, put in the class string, label can be whatever you want it to be, and then make the min and max multipliers 1. Then go next, and now with the set. We'll cover sets in more in depth in a second, but basically what it does is it tells the fishing loot how many sets it's allowed to use. Right now we have it set to where fishing loot has to use at least one set, and it has a chance to use either 2 or 3. But for this tutorial, we're only going to be using 2 sets, so we'll make the min and max 2, and then click done. From this point forward, you want to go to where it says item sets, click the plus sign to add your first set. Now the name can be whatever you want it to be, and the entries is something we'll cover in a second, and then the weight is on the screen right now. Go ahead and then click this plus sign here to go ahead and add your items. So we're going to go ahead and add in HLNA. Now we only want one of her, quality doesn't matter because it's a skin, and the blueprint won't matter either. Click OK, and then we're going to go ahead now and add in honey. So honey, you're going to make it 10, and then we're going to make the max 12. Go hit an OK, and now we're going to add gems. Now, something important to note is that when you have selected more than 2 items, you have the option to actually make it into 1 entry. So what that means is in this 1 entry, we'll have 3 items. We'll have blue gems, green gems, and red gems. Now, that's quite useful for other loot configurations, but for fishing loot, it's not recommended. The reason being is if we put all 3 gems in 1 entry, what happens is when we'll get the fish, sometimes the game will register, oh, in this 1 entry, you've got 3 items. So that must mean these are only the items you need in this loot drop. So we won't get HLNA, we won't get honey, it'll just keep giving us gems. Because it thinks the gems is the max amount of entries. So don't do that. Just do them as single entries when you're modding fish loot. So we're going to go ahead and make them 10, all of them, and then go press OK. And now we have 5 entries, as you can see here at the bottom. So now instead of only getting 1 entry, we want these entries to be guaranteed. So we're going to turn the min and the max to 5. And then from that point, we're going to go ahead and add another item set, but we're going to add a preset. So what you want to do is come to this plus sign, hold it down, and then we're going to go choose tech armor, and there you go. Now we have 2 sets for our fishing loot. And so what's going to happen is we're always going to get these 2 sets, and for the tech armor, it's going to be varied. It might be 1-piece, 2-piece, but for this one, it's always going to be guaranteed loot. And then go file, go export, and then you want to click the game any section, and then you want to go copy all, then you want to head to your server. Make sure the server is turned off. Mine's on because I've got people on right now. So turn off your server. Then you want to come here, paste your code, and then from that section, go all the way back, delete the script shit again because you won't need that. That'll just make it worse. Then you would go save the changes here and then restart your server. Now, that is how you do it in expert mode via the game INI section. You can actually add this into the game INI in the black box and engine settings. However, note that that little box only takes so much code before it stops working. So it's best if you're doing any configuration of this level in expert mode. That's basically it, guys. I hope this helped you out. Customize fish loot, and I'll see you in the next one.